The storm that dumped snow late last week could push spring planting back. The state ag department says the expected average start date has been pushed back about a week. April 28th is now expected to be the date farmers, on average, get into the field.